Hey, good morning. Good morning, Dana. So great to see you guys. Gonna hang tight a little bit. Wait for some more workout students to show up. What's up, Unleashed? Good morning. Thanks for checking in. Hope everyone's having a beautiful Saturday. I almost said Sunday. What a week, huh? All right, guys. We're going to start our workout class in just a couple minutes. In the meantime, I'm going to do a little stretch if you'd like to follow along. Good morning, Dana. Thanks. Hope you're ready to work out. What's up? With salt. I'm not sure I got your name right. Hey, Galavigan Bon. Alright, here we go. Just a little stretch. What's up, Disgrace? Wow, a lot of new people today. So, if you're new to the class, what's up, Felipe? Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Hey, Cody, what's up? All right. Stretching. Always start a workout with a little stretch. Here we go. So, if you're new to the class, here's what we do. We are going to MIP, which stands for marching in place. Hi, Elizabeth. Hey, Robbie. What's up, lady? Good morning. Just kind of warming up. Good morning, Sandy. Checking in from the Bay Area. Casa Victoria, lovely to see you. All right, guys. For those of you who are here for the first time, welcome to Dr. Newman's Doomsday Bunker Workout and sing along. Thank you, Felipe. You're looking good too. You know what? I can't see anything without my readers. Here we go. Good morning, Tim. What's up, New Wave Choma? Checking in from LA. Hey, everyone. It's so great to see you. Now, I was just explaining to those of you who are new to the workout class. This is Dr. Newman's Doomsday Bunker Workout and Sing-Along. My name is Dr. Newman, and I am a MIP trainer. MIP stands for Marching in Place. This is what it looks like. But the great thing is that anybody can MIP. Even if you are not physically able to get up and march, you can MIP while you're seated like this. It's just a matter of getting your legs into it. You can sit and MIP just like this. Or if you are laying down in a bed or perhaps a lazy boy chair, you can lay down and engage the core. So no matter what, this workout is for everyone. Yes, Cody, you can eat all the manwich that you want. However, for health purposes, I suggest you use a vegan crumble, and it tastes just like regular beef. So manwich is very versatile and very flavorful with any protein that you include. In fact, this is a great opportunity to thank my sponsors, Manwich. That's right, we MIP for life. And also, this program is also brought to us by Tic Tac. When I'm thirsty, I just choke down a Tic Tac, one calorie. That's right, Jackie B. You can MIP from your bathtub while you're getting that nice, warm, therapeutic feeling through your muscles. You can engage the core while we MIP. And one important factor, we are going to sing along while we MIP. The reason we sing while we march in place is because scientific studies have proven that singing while marching in place is good for your mind, your productivity, and your creativity. You will have a wonderful day by the time we're done with today's 30-minute workout. So what we're gonna do So we're going to march and sing through five songs. Now, I'm going to tell you what song we're doing before we get into it, so you can pull it up on your laptop or whatever device and sing along while you MIP. Even if you don't MIP, you can sing and engage the core. We're going to have a great time. So make sure you're wearing loose clothing, you're nice and comfortable, you have a good posture, and here's how it goes. March in place, keep your arms at a 90 degree angle, but ultimately do what's most comfortable for you. All right, guys, are we ready to MIP? That's right. All right, Phoenix, Butterfly, what's up, Drew, Spencer? All right, guys, we are going to get started. So I'm gonna power off our warm-up song by the great Herb Albert, Rise, which is one of the greatest instrumental songs of all time. So we're gonna take this down a bit. Get ready to pull up our first MIP song. Now, I have a very special dedication today. Okay, wait, what's this disgrace? I was invited to join a manwich last night, but... Oh, disgrace, that sounds naughty, so I'm not going to finish reading that. Okay, guys, the very first song we are going to MIP to is a special dedication to one of our regular MIPers who I don't see here today. Maybe he had to miss it. There's a good chance he might be hungover. I wanted to honor a very dear friend and MIPer, Travis Walk. It was his birthday yesterday. I wasn't able to celebrate with him because I was busy doing some field research for my UFO studies. But this morning, we dedicate Birthday by the Beatles to Travis, our regular MIPer. So get ready to MIP to the Beatles. And also, I'm very proud of you for showing up to today's workout. Don't forget, the first step is showing up. The second step is tipping my Venmo. All right, guys. That's right. Manwich is the new spit roasting. It's delicious. All right, guys. Pull it up. We got Birthday by the Beatles. Let's work out. It's going to be a lot of fun. You ready? Get your body moving. Let's go. March in place. Keep your arms at a 90 degree angle. 3, 2, 1. You say it's your birthday. Well, it's my birthday too, yeah. You say it's your birthday. We're gonna have a good time. I'm glad it's your birthday. Happy birthday too, yeah. Keep on going. Yeah! Make your MIP your own. Come on, yeah! What a great way to start the morning! MIPing in place! Yeah, we're gonna have a party! Yeah, we're gonna party! Yeah, we're gonna have a party! I would like you to dance! Dance break! Take a cha-cha-cha-cha chance! I would like you to dance. Dance. Gotta shimmy a little. Get your MIP warmed up. Let's go, everybody. Perfect opportunity for a dance break as you start your MIP. Happy birthday to ya. That's right. And listen, I can't see the comments, but save your questions for the end. Who says you can't play guitar while you MIP? I would like you to dance. Birthday, cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-chance. I would like you to dance. Ooh, dance. Yeah. Birthday. They say it's your birthday. Well, it's my birthday too, yeah. You say it's your birthday. We're gonna have a good time. I'm glad it's your birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Shake it and dance. Woo! awesome way to start our class this morning. We're going to keep on mipping. Hey, Mario Diaz, thanks for joining us. Good morning. All right, guys, we're going to keep your cardio going, keep your blood pumping. So, no stopping. We got to keep mipping. All right, guys, next on deck, our set list. Pull up Jukebox Hero by Foreigner. Let's rock this out. This is for your... Oh, shoot, wait a minute. Hold on, I started in the wrong spot. Hold on. All right, here we go. Jukebox Hero by Foreigner. Get that blood pumping. That's right. Little air guitar is always good for the MIP. Standing in the rain with his head hung low. Couldn't get a ticket. It was a sold out show. Hear the roar of the crowd. He could picture the scene. Put his ear to the wall. Then like a distant scream, he heard one guitar just blew him away. He saw a star in the night. And the very next day, he bought a ticket. Oh wait, I'm on the wrong part. Don't know how to play it, but he knew for sure that one guitar, it felt good in his hands. Didn't take long to understand. Just one guitar, swung way low, low, was a one-way ticket. Only one way to go. So he started rocking. Ain't never gonna stop. Gotta keep on rocking. Someday he's gonna make it to the top and be a jukebox hero. He's a jukebox hero. He took one guitar. Jukebox hero, you'll come alive tonight. You guys are doing great. I'm so proud of you. Keep on mipping. You could be a MIP hero. In a town without a name, in a heavy downpour, thought he passed his own shadow by the stage door. Like a trip through the past, to that day in the rain, and that one guitar made his whole life change. Now he needs to keep rocking. He just can't stop. Gotta keep on rocking. That boy's gotta stay on top and be a jukebox hero. He's a jukebox hero. That's right. Get that air bass, whatever air instrument. Let's do this. So proud of you. You showed up for your health, for your mental state of mind, for your creativity. You got this. Keep on mipping. Raise those legs up and down. Engage the core. Engage even in a hot tub. Engage the core. Yeah. Keep on rocking. He just can't stop. Gotta keep on rocking. That boy's gotta stay on top and be a jukebox hero. He's a jukebox hero. And just one guitar put stars in his eyes. Now he's a jukebox hero. Stars in his eyes. right. My video paused because some call came in. All right, but I didn't stop mipping. Don't stop your mipping. All right, guys, we got this. Next song on deck. Keep that blood pumping. Excuse me. I need a drink. By the way, make sure you're hydrated while you're mipping. All right, let's keep going. Next song on deck. Cue it up on your device. Sing with me. You're going to feel so good. It is. We're going to go way back. Judas Priest, You've Got Another Thing Coming. Let's rock this out. You got this. We are rocking. Sweating off those pandemic pounds. Judas Priest. In honor of Gay Pride Month, Judas Priest. Gonna give it up. This goes to all the leather daddies. I'm taking flight. I said I'll never get enough. Stand tall. I'm young and I'm kind of proud. On top, as long as the music's loud. If you think I'm gonna sit around as the world goes by, you're thinking like a fool, to the case of do or die. Out there is a fortune waiting to be had. You think you'll let it go, you're mad, you've got another thing coming. Coming. That's right, here's where all the talking ends. Well, listen, this night there'll be some action spent. Drive hard, I'm calling all the shots. I got an ace card coming down on the rocks. You got this, come on. If you think I'm gonna sit around while we chip away my brain, listen, I am fooling, and you better think again. Out here is a fortune waiting to be had. You think I'll let it go, you're mad, you got another thing coming. Got another thing coming. Come on, you headbangers, give it to me. You got another thing coming. World we're living, we have all our share of sorrow. Answer now is don't give in, aim for a new tomorrow. Get your new guitar, get your mic, let's go. Woo, who's sweating? I'm sweating. Keep it going. Come on, Mario Diaz, let's mip. All right, Palm Springs Wine Tasting, get that body going. Ooh, so hot, no time to take a rest, yeah. At tough, ain't room for second best. Real strong, got me some security. Hey, I'm a big smash, I'm going for infinity. If you think I'll sit around as the world goes by, you're thinking like a fool, cause it's a case of do or die. Out there is a fortune waiting to be had. You think I'll let it go, you're a mad, you've got another thing coming. Got another thing coming. Woo, sweating. You got another thing coming. Another thing. Lip in place. Got another thing coming. Woo, keep those legs going. Keep those arms going. Another thing coming. Oh yeah, you got another thing coming. Woo! That's right, got another thing coming. Woo! You got another thing coming. Woo! You got another thing coming. You got this. You got another thing coming. You've got another thing coming. You got another thing coming. Yeah! Wow, so proud of my mippers. All right, guys. While I pull up the next song, I'm gonna keep moving. I'm sweating. All right, guys. Hang on a second here. Trying to cue this up. Keep on moving. Keep the body going. Don't want that blood to stop pumping through your heart. Okay, we're down to the last two songs. Next one up, we're gonna cut the edge a little bit. Lovin', Touchin', Squeezin' by Journey. All right, guys, let's keep on mipping. Engage the core while you're singing. That in itself is a workout. And slow it down a little bit. You make me weep. And wanna die just when you said we'd love it. Oh, my dog distracted me. Loving, touching, squeezing each other. All by myself, you're out with someone else. Loving, touching, squeezing each other. This is my dog. She decided to join the bunker today. She's looking for some man witch. Tearing me apart. Oh, what can I say? You're tearing me apart. It won't be long, yes, till you're alone when your lover, oh, he hasn't come home. Cause he's loving, oh, he's touching, he's squeezing another. He's tearing you apart, every day, tearing you apart. Oh, girl, what can I say? He's loving, touching another. You cry, na 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 na. Sound just like Steve Perry, more like Steve Puppy. The dog's still here. I'm trying not to nip on her tail. Na 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 na. Oh my God! Okay, I need a drink of water here. Wow, this song's real nipping. Na 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 na. Woo! Oh my God, you guys. Okay, so proud of you. keep moving, keep moving. All right, the final song for today's workout is, we're gonna really slow it down, and what I'm gonna do is incorporate Man Witch into the final song. It's nice and slow, perfect way to warm it down. You can also help me warm down by tipping my Venmo. All right, guys, final song for today is Easy by the Commodores. What a beautiful way to end today's workout. All right, here we go. All right, now, here's what I'm gonna do. If you wanna challenge your workout, pick up a couple cans of Man Witch and focus on your arm work. I know it sounds funny, but I can't stand the pain. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. That's a good girl. Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can. You see, I begged, stole, and borrowed. Oh, yeah. That's why I'm easy. Easy like Sunday morning. That's right, we're just gonna mellow our way out of this one. Nice and slow. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Whoa. That's right. Nice and slow. Why in the world would anybody put chains on me? I paid my dues to make it. Brought to you by Man Witch. Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be. You can't be what everybody else wants you to be. I'm not happy when I try to fake it. No. Ooh. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Yeah. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Here we go. I wanna be high. So high. I wanna be free to know the things I do are right. I wanna be free. Just me. Whoa, baby. That's right, nice and easy. All these endorphins pop in, I'm already high. Ooh. Nice and easy. Keep your legs moving. Marching up and down. You got your Man Witch cans at a 90 degree angle. Build up that arm muscle too. Dr. Newman's Doomsday Bunker Workout is gonna get you a Brazilian butt. Or a Man Witch gut. So proud of you, we're almost done, you guys. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning, yeah. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning, yeah. Cause I'm easy. Easy like Sunday morning, yeah. Cause I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning, yeah. Nice. Oh, gorgeous. Wonderful. You guys, I'm so proud of you for showing up to today's workout. It means a lot. Now, I'm gonna take a seat here, see if anyone has questions for me. Excuse me, my dog's in the way. Excuse me, pup. You want to meet her? Hey, hi, hi. Oh, that's a good girl. All right. Who doesn't love a dog? Who doesn't love a dog? All right. All right. Let me get my readers on. Now, thank you so much for showing up and working out today with Dr. Newman's Doomsday Bunker Workout. Again, singing while you work out is good for the mind, body, and soul. Now, I have big plans tonight that I want to share with you. If anybody is in beautiful Palm Springs tonight, you can catch world-famous drag superstar Jackie Beat playing tonight at 7 o'clock and 9:30 at Oscars in downtown Palm Springs. Also, don't forget, on Sunday, if you're in Los Angeles, you can catch the hottest, sexiest boy party in all of Los Angeles, frankly, in all the country, at Hot Dog at El Cid. You can check out Mario Diaz Loves You on Instagram for more information, and visit Jackie Beat on Instagram for more information on tonight's show at Oscars. Whew. So, just a very quick announcement while I wait for any questions to come through is, you know, if you don't know me, not only am I a MIP trainer, but I'm also a ufologist, which is basically a UFO field researcher. And that's what I do by profession. And so yesterday, in case you didn't hear, the U.S. government finally released a preliminary UAP assessment to the general public. Now, UAP stands for Unidentified Aerial Phenomenon, which is basically the politically correct term for UFO. Now, the intelligence report released on Friday admits that they cannot explain 143 of the 144 cases of UFOs reported by the military. So that should be very interesting to read, except for the fact that I contributed 336 pages all about Roswell, and that portion was not published. So I sense a conspiracy there. So what is your question here? What is your opinion? Will they be friend or foe when they contact us? I believe that if we approach these interstellar beings with nothing but peace, love, and openness, I believe we're gonna get the same in return. Just because humans are territorial and confront everything with hostility doesn't mean that these interstellar beings will do the same, because we cannot assume they function like humans. I mean, let's get serious. Humans are garbage. So I have higher expectations for aliens. So that's my opinion on that. So, and yes, Jackie, if we're lucky enough, one day we will be eating Manwich on Mars and choking down one calorie Tic Tacs on a spaceship. All right, guys. It doesn't appear that I've got questions. I want to thank you so much for showing up to Dr. Newman's Doomsday Bunker Workout, where we do a low-impact workout while we sing along, because it is good for your mind, body, and soul. Live, laugh, love. And don't forget, be a salmon and swim upstream. Thanks so much for being here. Really appreciate your support. That's right, Jackie. Well, actually, you know how the moon is made of cheese? Well, I understand that Venus is made of Velveeta. So there's something to Jackie's joke right there. All right, guys. Thank you, Elizabeth. I really appreciate it. All right, guys. See you here next Saturday, 10 a.m. Pacific Standard. Show up ready to work. Have a wonderful weekend.